Wangari Maathai was the first African woman to win the Nobel Peace Prize back in 2004. The Kenyan had encouraged tree planting to combat erosion. She won the Peace Prize for combining environmentalism and social activism.
As you and I speak, it's raining in this country. But, and some people are very happy. Some people, I'm sure, are praising the Lord for giving them rain. But I'm almost crying because I know that a lot of that water is rushing downstream towards the Indian Ocean and other lakes and seas. And it is carrying with it the topsoil.
A former member of Kenya's parliament, Maathai, was the first woman to earn a doctorate in East Africa. The Greenbelt Movement, the environmental group she founded, called her death from cancer at age 71 a very great loss. Tributes have been pouring in online from around the world, many posted on Maathai's Facebook page. One friend and fellow professor said she showed the world the importance of courage. Maathai herself had spoken of mobilizing citizens to challenge widespread abuses of power, corruption, and environmental mismanagement. Karen Sloan, The Associated Press.